Dr. Oppenheimer. Dr. Oppenheimer. As we begin, I believe you have a statement to read into the record.
Yes, Your Honor.
We're not judges, Doctor.
No. Members of the security board, the so-called derogatory information in your indictment of me cannot be fairly understood except in the context of my life and my work.